My name is Divicha Utoum Yang Fangpe, and I am well-known and world famous for my MMA mixed martial art techniques and also my fitness plan on weight loss. Basically, my moves is a very ancient Chinese martial arts. And I learned this when I was over in China. We studied different animals, you know, like tiger, you know, or a snail. I hook up with Lourdes Magnet about 3 years ago when I was at the gym. The guys look at me and they thought, you know, they want a body like me. So I hook up with these guys, you know, and that's where the bond began between us and Lourdes Magnum.
Come on, let me out. I've got to take my class, bro.
No, just leave it to a real fitness guru, Matt. It's me. Me and Joe, we go way back. No more kissing for you tonight, man. And he asked me because he knows my expertise. I can help, you know, his student.
All right, everybody, do you feel motivated?
Yeah.
Do you feel motivated?
Yeah.
All right, now I look at you. Some of you might feel like you're fat, but you also look fat as well. So today, we're gonna focus on our upper body, starting from our calves, hamstring, other string, whatever string, any string. Any questions, anybody?
Oh yeah, where's Stu?
Don't worry about you. He's tied up at the moment.
Lourdes Magnum can do a lot of things, but when you're with Divicha Utoum Yang Fangpe, I'm going to take you to a place your body has never ever experienced before.
I want you to follow me. Put your seatbelt on like that. Come on, hurry up, seatbelt. Seatbelt. Yeah, and then turn your car to the right, turn it to the left. Yeah, then honk your horn, beep, beep. Honk your horn, beep, beep. Yeah.
When I was approached by the National Heart Foundation, about putting together a big show we're gonna put on. When it came to trying to find people to choreograph the moves for this big show, I'm happy to say I have got Bunny and Bunny together. This is my ex-girlfriend too, but we put the professional aside and put the personal and come together for the better of our community.
And everybody,
so they have been choreographer for Flash Dance, Step It Up, You Got Surface, and even Periscopo learned from these two.
Amazing.
I could only think of one person to look at the music side. This guy has done numerous Broadway music. He's a music writer, he's a music thing, and very musical. It's just to, you know, help people be aware about the dangers of smoking and, you know, the effects it can have on your heart.
Free.
I think this is going to be one of the biggest shows in all of our suburb. It will be at the Mangere Art Center 2014 on May the 31st, which is the International Smoke-Free Day. So I'm looking forward to that one.